Hey everybody, welcome to our SEO series. So in this series, we're going to be talking about why SEO is more than just Google and how you can utilize Reddit, Pinterest, and YouTube to boost your SEO ranking. So if you're new to digital marketing or just want to learn a little bit more about SEO, stay tuned. My name is Tracy, and I'm a marketing coordinator here at Marketing for ECPs. At Marketing for ECPs, we help eye care practitioners dominate digital marketing through web design, SEO, content writing, and more. So if you're interested in that, please check out our link down below, and we'd love to speak to you more. And today, I'd like to talk to you about how you can take a dynamic approach to your SEO. In this video, we're going to be covering Pinterest. But first, let's go into what SEO actually means. So SEO stands for Search Engine Optimization. So what this means is increasing your visibility on a search engine. So making things like Google, Bing, YouTube be able to find your content easily and to determine whether it's useful for the searcher. So generally when people are thinking of a search engine, they think of either Google, Yahoo, or Bing. And when they're thinking of Pinterest, they think of a social networking website or social media site. But we're here to show you that these social media sites can be super powerful in upping your SEO rankings. This is because they're social media and social networking sites, but they're also a powerful search engine tool at the same time. So let's take Pinterest for example. You have a feed that you can scroll down, you can follow other users, you can pin content that is of interest to you, but you can also use the search bar at the top to look for content. And you'll notice that the content that comes up from your search is highly relevant to what you are searching for. Another amazing feature about using Pinterest for your SEO is that often Pinterest images dominate Google image searches. So not only are you becoming high up in your search function on Pinterest, you're also increasing your SEO or search engine optimization on Google as well. So you're doubling your results just from putting content out onto Pinterest. The other great thing about Pinterest is that it's such an underutilized platform. So by putting content on Pinterest, you can actually compete for very popular keywords, which is something that is very challenging on a more established search engine such as Google. So a great way to perform on Pinterest is to include tall images that actually link to your content. So say, for example, you wrote a blog about the 14 best eyewear pieces for 2020. If you create a long post that is very visually oriented, people will find that on Pinterest and likely click through to your blog or your website, furthering your content strategy. So if you're familiar with SEO, you know that it can take months, even years to see results. This is because Google is a highly competitive space because they control up to 90% of the market share of search. They also tend to feature or favor large authoritative websites or those who have spent a lot of time, energy, and money focusing on a niche subject matter. So if you're just starting out, Google can seem like a very large hill to climb. And that's why Pinterest is such a great option, because Pinterest doesn't necessarily favor large websites or those with a huge budget. They favor the ones that have high quality new content. So as a new user, you actually are at an advantage and can gain all of that great SEO. So that concludes the Pinterest section of our How to Boost SEO using alternative methods other than Google. So stay tuned, we are still going to do Reddit and YouTube in our next video series. And of course, this is just the tip of the iceberg. There's a lot more to know about SEO and a lot more to know about digital marketing as well. So if you are putting efforts into SEO, make sure that you have a really strong eye care website and you've got really great ads running. So if you do want some more information of how you can boost not only your SEO, but your digital marketing in general, follow the link below that'll take you to our website, and one of our experts would love to go over a website audit with you or a marketing audit. Thanks so much, guys. We'll see you in the next video.